What it is, what it is. What's happening, everybody? It's your pal, Corny Chan, playing Ark Survival on the Pooptopia server. We're here today on a brand new boat I've constructed, and we got a bunch of friends. Roll call. Who's here today?
Me.
Me.
You gotta say your name. You gotta say hello.
Howdy, guys. Jolly86 here, ready to team up some... Woo! Beasts of the Ocean.
Yes.
Hey everybody, this is Zach Jeeks. I wanna conquer some sharks, you know. Yeah.
Hey everyone, it's the X-Man here, and I'm here so I'm not being left out.
You're here to supervise our nonsense. Woo! Thanks for showing up, everybody. Today is the first day of Shark Week. We're going to tame every beast in the ocean this week. Maybe sometimes we'll do two at once. Maybe sometimes we won't get any at all. Hopefully we won't fail. We built this boat called the Pooptopia Sunrise, and we're going to take it out. And today I think we're going to try to get some ichthys and some sharks.
Woohoo!
Oh yeah.
Everybody, if you like the video, don't forget, crawl around on the ground. Remember to smash the like button if you like the video, and don't forget, subscribe for more epic adventure. There's links down below for everyone's channel. Check it out, and let's get this epic adventure started. Woo!
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. It is a nice, lovely, rainy day, and I guess I'm driving. We're gonna get some sharks. Is that what we're doing first, or you want to get some ichthys?
I need an ichthy, so.
I need everything. We got this huge water pen built, and we don't have any dinos in it.
Captain, are you okay? You having a good time?
I am.
You got one little okay.
It's like your body buried in the foundation, just your head and shoulders poking out.
So where are we gonna look for sharks?
In the ocean.
Lie ocean. Back down.
Should we just come out into the middle of the ocean?
I want to take a screenshot.
Why is everybody lying down?
No, Zach, move back in. Move back in.
Lexi?
Back a bit.
Back.
There we go. Let me just get the angle.
Okay, I see a fish.
There we go. We're done.
I see a fish in the water. I'm going to jump in and attack it.
Let's get geared up.
Scuba gear.
Yeah.
Yeah, we need to get ready.
I brought some angler gel just in case we find any.
Manta.
Good call.
I'm in. Blog, blog, blog.
Okay, what do we have here? Whoa, it's so scary, guys.
I see one fish. That's it.
One call.
It's dead.
You killed the only fish in the ocean.
You killed the only fish.
You know
when
they say there's plenty more fish? There's not.
Oh, I'm going down, 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 down.
Oh, I see bottom. Something down there. What's that? Is it oil?
Is it scary? Am I going to die?
Am I dead?
Oh, I think it's one of those glowy fish.
Glow fish.
Anglerfish?
Yeah. I've lost it. Where did it go?
I'm scared to be down here by myself.
Oh, by
come back up.
Myself.
Do they attack you, the anglerfish?
Yeah, they will.
They will.
How strong are they?
Well, I don't see anything. Like, the population is so low here. What happened? Maybe they moved because the water is getting cold. They want to go somewhere warmer.
I feel very vulnerable right now. I'm like in the middle of the ocean. And I swam too far from the boat.
Yeah, me too. I was taking on the anglerfish.
Okay, I'm almost back. I think we should go near the shore and get some sharks, and then we can... Then we can get around a little bit easier. Either some ichthys or some sharks. What Ooh, up? I'm back. That was a good first dip. Take my scuba off. Probably leave the pants on.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, let's go back near the shore.
Go to Foundation, Captain.
Okay.
Port 90 degrees, Captain.
It's foggy, Captain. Huh? I see the enemy.
Where?
Full reverse thrusters.
I see the shore. Brilliant. Brilliant. Hallelujah. We survived.
Land ho.
Woo. should we tame them?
Yeah, I'm going to. Taming right. Everything.
I'm taming everything in the sea.
Two sharks spotted.
Woo.
Let's do it.
We got this, guys. Sharks are on the run. We're going to tame the hell out of them.
You know what? I'm going to jump in.
We're just nailing everything with so many arrows.
I want to experience being in the water.
Woo! It's pretty terrifying. Where's your one gone? Oh, that one's down. This one's down.
Oh, one of them's down. Oh, the other one's here! It's going to get me! Ah!
Oh, it's coming after me. That's not.
Oh, it's getting me! Ow, 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 ow! Help! Help!
I'm shooting it. I'm shooting it.
Oh, man, it's so big. He's really bloody.
Yeah. He's down. He's down. It's down.
Can I get that one down as well? Woo! I got both of them down, I think.
Oh, sweet.
Level 20.
I have no meat.
I'm going to turn this coal. Ugh.
We do need,
I have.
Can we use fish meat? We can use fish meat.
Should we kill this turtle?
Yeah, kill everything. We don't have any food to feed these guys yet.
I've got, you know what I didn't even think of?
What about
I've
narcotics?
Got a stack of meat on both.
Whoa, guys. There's a trilobite party going on over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Trilobite. Those.
Yeah.
Small, tingy, nasty stuff. I hear.
Where are you?
I've got some fish meat if you want to use that for the term. Have you got enough meat?
I've got 20 meat on both of them.
Okay.
I have some fish meat too if you want. I'm looking a bit further to see if I can see any more shark or stuff. I don't see.
Got some fisherman's friends if you need any of those.
Yeah.
Mr. Twister.
Holy cow, oh, it's so deep.
Hello, Cole. Look at this fish.
Oh, no.
My God, this shark's terrifying.
What is that? Okay. There's a shark.
Where?
Coming in,
there's a shark.
Oh, it's following me.
Where?
Swim fast.
I don't know where you are. Where are you?
I'm coming to you guys. I feel it's high level.
I got a feeling
I went down to the bottom of the ocean, pretty much.
Oh, I see ya. Incoming.
Yeah. Is it following me, Steel?
It's
over there.
Whoa, it's a level 112!
Yeah.
No way.
Where?
Following Zach.
Following me.
Shooting at. Oh, it's eating ya.
Oh, I see him. Okay.
I'm nailing
it. I'm getting shots on.
I'm in trouble.
Oh, I'm tired.
Yeah, me too. How do you gain your stamina back?
So you have to go to the shore.
Oh, dear.
Keep swimming.
I got it.
It's not going to eat any of the sharks, is it?
I'm dead.
Electric, no!
It killed me!
Oh, no, Zach.
Oh, no. It's coming. I can hear the music.
You got this, guys.
I can't.
There it is. Let's bring it to the shore.
It's going to kill me. I've no stamina.
Same here.
You need it. You need it there.
Oh my god. I'm hitting it.
I'm dead.
No.
I'm still shooting it.
Oh my god.
Swim to the shore.
I'm trying. All right. I'm half health.
Oh, he's coming after me.
Oh, dear me, guys. Right.
Oh, I'm up on the still, I'm up on the shore.
Still shooting it. Oh, I'm hungry.
Come on, Alice. Let's get back into the fray.
Come on, shark. Come over here.
Get over here.
I got you. I got you locked.
Where's it going now?
Come on, shark.
Where is it? I've lost it.
I'm going to get this shark. I'm getting it.
Where's it gone? Oh, it's down here.
Come on, shark. Don't you want a tasty morsel?
Oh, that was a good find, but it killed me. Dang it. Okay, let me see.
Need it back over this way. Here it comes.
I don't know where my dead corpse is.
Oh, it's coming.
Oh, man. I can't move fast enough. Oh, my God. Here he comes.
Headshots.
Hey, big boy.
Headshots.
Hey, big boy.
Yeah, see, you turn around. Oh, it's down.
Did I get it?
Yeah.
Oh, Dodo Rock got it. Dang
I got it again.
Man.
I've got three down now.
You and your little hit last tactic, man. Jeez. I remember. Man, I was trying to get this guy so much.
Some naked guy just running into the ocean.
Courtney, can you lend me your scuba gear to get my stuff back? To go get my stuff back.
Craft a death helper?
Yeah, but it's my stuff is like down at the bottom of the ocean. I don't have oxygen.
Has anyone got any meat?
I don't.
I got some meat.
Oh, I have some fish meat. That's it.
Those are passive too, right? Watch out. Get him!
What level are you, big boy? Ooh, level 92. I will take this.
The shark?
Oh man, get out of here. Manta?
Ooh, a level 44 manta.
Oh, great. Ugh, these mantas are really annoying. Come get some, manta. I'm gonna kill you.
I'm gonna try and tame one.
Today is not manta day for me.
If I get like level 60, oh, I see one. I see one. Yeah. Come on. Come on, shark. Yeah. Come on. Come on, baby. Come on. Come on.
Okay, now he's eating. He's liking the prime. 6 minutes, though. That's not good.
Courtney, I found the shark.
Yay. Out and don't die.
Yeah, do not die.
Yeah, that one.
I repeat.
Do not die. I repeat.
I might need some narcos for this.
Oh, look at you, cutie pie.
I think that we are safe here. I'm gonna try to take this shark down. I don't know what level it is, but whoa, it's having a bad time. Where is it?
Where did it go? It's giving me the old runaround.
Oh no, it's just level 16, guys. Dang it.
Oh, my stamina is low.
Found a stingray. Ooh, it's coming after me. Oh, no.
Watch out. No.
Stingray. Little stingray. Oh, I used to love that program.
I'm going to fly to the house and get some narcos. I'll be back in a jiff.
Right back. Okay.
I need stamina.
So if you want the plesiosaurus, it's like over here, X-Men.
Charlie, what are you doing way out here?
Get in a dolphin.
Oh, there's one over there?
Yeah.
I'm a professional.
So if anyone needs fish meat, I have lunch on me.
I don't think fish meat is as good as regular meat.
Fish meat sucks.
Need some prime.
Oh my god. Another 16, guys. Another 16. Oh, today I'm not in luck.
Too much of a pain to turn the dolphins out in the middle of the sea.
Yeah, you gotta lure them in. Man, so much more is about to break already.
So much more animals to tame around the dead island.
Oh, there's two sharks. Okay. It's serious right now. Hold on. Please, one of you be high level. I give you good food, you know. Take good care of you. And, you know, all that good stuff. Okay, 16.
You sound really creepy.
And level 76. Okay. Alright, so there's a manta. Peace out. The thing is, which one is the level 76? I have to do this like very strategically without getting the attention of the manta. So, let's do it. Can I kill the manta? No. Definitely not. Can you guys come closer? Like closer? Yeah. A bit more? Closer? Yeah. That's what I wanted. Oh, first of all. Yes, you're the one that I want, baby! 76, okay. Here we go. Yeah. Be interested in me. Don't go over there. Yeah. Come on now. You dummy. Yeah. You want a leg? I can give you a leg. You want a hand? Sit down. Did I do it? I did it.
You did it. What yes. did you do?
I got the 76 down. Now I have nice. To go. And there's another shark. It's white. It's like a Jaws. Let me see if it's high level. I'm gonna tell you to come over here, Jolly. Doesn't let me to see. Okay, 16, get out of here. And 16 and 8. Yeah, wow. It's 8. There used to be like ton of stego around here, but like there's none. Like now that I want the freaking prime. No, you know where? Oh, okay, I see the glorious Bronto over there. What level are you? Yeah, female 12. I'm gonna bite his booty. She's her booty, I mean. It's a girl. Come on, bring it on! Yeah. Ain't got nothing against tail. Bronto. The Bronto booty. Well, honestly, guys, I just wanna tame one. You know what I'm saying? I just wanna tame one to get into the water. Then I'm gonna tame a higher level later.
That's a good idea.
Yeah.
I mean, once you get in, once you get something that you can move around.
Exactly.
It becomes easier. Yeah. Plus, these megalodons can get primed pretty well.
Awesome, guys.
Oh my god, there's a manta right next to my shark.
I think her name's
gonna
be.
Don't go around it.
Please don't kill it.
As long as you're not around, it won't attack it.
No, she should be Shirley. Shirley was the cute one. Laverne was the weird one.
Nearly tamed up. Oh, it's done it. Tamed it up.
Awesome.
Oh, now it's being attacked. Brilliant. Get it, shark. Man. Oh, sorry, the shark killed it.
Awesome.
All right, so I've made... Oh, I'm drowned in. Oh, my God. Let's get scuba stuff on. I've made a saddle. It's mine tamed out at 152.
Awesome.
Nice. Mine's probably going to be level 140, 130 something. So 90, I'm getting 44 levels.
So.
Ooh, got a level up for swimming.
I think I might do a mind wipe tonic and just pump movement speed and air.
Oxygen.
Yeah. Just for this week. I mean, I'm gonna have to do a mind wipe anyway because I can't learn any more saddles.
Okay, so these guys were trouble. I had to get there's three unconscious shark on me. level 60, one 8, and one 76. okay, you know. I'm waiting for this guy. This girl, I mean. For the last bite. Come on, baby. One last bite. Where's the food? Okay. It's going to eat in 4 seconds. 4, 3, 2. I feel so... It's almost there. It's the time. 2-1. Yes! Woohoo! Oh my god.
Yeah!
I got it. Woo! I'm suffocating. Okay. Go up there. Go up there. All right,
we tame the sharks.
All right, let me see what's the level. It has 240 health, 832 stamina, and the melee damage is 224. Not bad, not bad. Weight is 285. Movement speed is 100. Great. And you are going to be sushi. I'm gonna name you Sushi. Sushi. Not Sushio. Sushi. There we go. Okay.
Oh, there's an Ixie over there. I wanna try to get it. Hey, hi Ixie. Oh, you're just a level 12. I don't really care about you. We did it! We got some awesome sharks, guys. Shark week has begun. Yes! Each of us got a badass shark, and we're gonna use these sharks to get everything else in the ocean. It's gonna be beautiful. If you liked the video, don't forget, show your support. It helps us out a lot, and we super truly appreciate it, guys. Thank you for all the likes. If you liked the video, make sure you smash the thumbs up button. And if you haven't already, there's links in the down below. Subscribe for more epic adventure. There's links down below for everybody else's channel. Till next time. Through good times and bad, stay awesome. Woohoo!
Bye bye.
Woo! See you later.
See ya.